In this short space of time, we have to go and implement a structure within inside a game to beat France. I think we've got all the tools. Now it comes to Saturday if we can put that into action. So you see the Czech game, it's a good game. You see the Hungary game, it was average. Now it's not a dress rehearsal. Now the big dance is here, and this is where you have to step up. Everyone wants to win, and they've given us some real open insights into the world of international football.